I get to this beach? Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? My God. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. This place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Now, what exactly did I turn on? Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. Certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. Scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. You didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver.
I think this is the right one.
Captain Hodge. see what the next one does. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.